I'll put that to good use.
Greetings.
Good to see you.
Tristram is too far to journey by foot. Cain would likely be dead when you arrived. However, there is a magical portal that will take you there instantly. To open it, one must stand within the circle of cairnstones and touch them in a certain order. The proper order can be found in the runes written on the bark of the Tree of Inephis. You must find the sacred Tree of Inephis and bring back its bark. I will translate the runes to unlock the stone's mystic pattern.
Put that to good use.
can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Put that to good use.
The Order welcomes you.
Good day.
I'll put that to good use.
Thank you.
I can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Good evening.
Thank you.
I am overburdened.
Good day.
I'll put that to good use. Good day.
Thank you. Okay.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
These stones radiate powerful magic.
I'll put that to good use. I can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Good day. Rumors of treasure are no different from rumors of any other kind. They hold false promise to those who should know better.
Yes? The tome speaks of treasure, yet all we have found are death, delirium, and disappointment.
The dangers there are not solely architectural. Once inside that wretched place, many succumb to a vile miasma.
What you need? That old tower is as rotten on the inside as it appears on the outside. I heard that several sisters came to a gruesome end when a stairwell collapsed on them.
Hello! The only wealth you're likely to find there is a wealth of vermin.
This ancient tree has an aura of magic about it.
Greetings. With this scroll, you may open a portal back to Tristram. Only Akara can decipher its logic.
Your presence honors me. This looks like gibberish to me. Akara may know what to make of it.
Greetings. Get this to Akara. Only she can understand it.
Good morning. Look, friend. I trade a lot of strange items, but I'm not gonna start dealing in bark, okay?
Hello. Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written. The wilderness is overrun with evil, and the minions of hell have taken our rightful home. We must purge all evil from the monastery and restore order to the world.
Deckard Cain has crucial knowledge about the evils we face. You must find him. In this camp, those of us who have remained true to our order are forced to live among common traders and farm animals. Welcome to our circle of suffering.
Geed is a wandering merchant of questionable character who is traveling along with my caravan to the east. He will buy and sell most anything. He's greedy, but his wares are beyond reproach. I would suggest keeping both eyes open when you deal with him. It is too dangerous to travel to Tristram. I won't be leaving here until the way is clear.
Akara, our priestess and seer, is most upset by the corruption of our sisters. I fear that she blames herself. Akara, I have heard that Tristram is now in ruins. Without Cain, I fear for the ruin of all of us.
Wariv was kind enough to let me travel with his caravan. I'm told that Tristram now resembles a meat hall after a barbarian wedding. I will wait here for your most glorious return.
Greetings.
Tristram was no match for Diablo's fury. Deckard Cain, get to the rogue camp!
Good day! As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him. or all will be lost. Long ago, Diablo and his brothers were cast out of Hell by the lesser evils. It seems that Hell's balance has shifted, as Andariel is now aligned with the Lord of Terror. Her presence here in the mortal realm does not bode well for us. Azatope, regrettably, quickly in and quickly out is all the advice I can give you.
The Sisterhood welcomes you. Akara has been like a mother to me for as long as I can remember. She is wise and good, but I don't think she has the steel to retake our monastery by force. Again, you amaze me, Outlander. The Sisterhood is grateful to you for delivering Cain to us. I believe Akara has something to tell you.
Good day. I'll gladly take you eastward, if you can drive the evil from the monastery. Then the rogues may reopen the pass through the mountains. Only a brave adventurer could return with Deckard Cain. Akara has a reward for your valor.
What you need? Warreave's all right, I guess. He seems too serious most of the time. I haven't really talked to him all that much. Akara wishes to reward you for your bravery in returning Deckard Cain.
May I help you? Akara and Kasha are sisters in the Order of the Sightless Eye, but they are worlds apart. Akara is a slow river of magic, Kasha, a viper of war. They're both deeply devoted to their religious order, yet the corruption of their sisters pains them both to no end. Ah, Cain is here. Another customer. I haven't been this pleased since a love-starved maiden let down a bit more than her hair.
Hello. You have risked your life to rescue Cain. For that, we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately. You have risked your life to rescue... I often dream of the day we reclaim our own. The sightless eye sees through the mist of time a great glory ahead. But how far ahead, the eye cannot discern.
Thank you.